Modern jeans suck. I've been looking for a pair that fits me literally forever. I can't find them. So my grandma was like, why don't you try my jeans from the 70s? So I'm gonna do that. The key this whole time was just vintage jeans. Great. I'm gonna wear this Lara's top and my grandma's suede jacket. You guys know I can't do anything without a hair scarf. Beautiful earrings. Finally, these boots I thrifted. All I can say is that the secret is vintage jeans.